We're at 1345 Glencoe. Doing a camera and a dye test at the property today. Today is May 17th. We currently got the camera through a stack in the basement. We got 153 feet out. Appears to be in the main line. We're going to pull back to see if we can find out where their tap is. Seeing the tap on 89 feet. In the pipe here at 19.8. Top of the pipe, sides. Breaks in the pipe also. There's a repair made here. In the pipe 93.1. Just breaking the top of the pipe and the sides 90.2 feet. Other pipe 88.5. So here's a connection. So we believe this may be a coma. 85.2 feet. Looks like that pipe is sagged at 85.2 feet. We did locate that next to the telephone pole on the street. Yeah, that pipe dropped down a little bit there. It's not too bad though. Right here, there are breaks all through these sections of pipe. On the bottom, top, the brakes in here, 74 feet. Brakes 72. Big brakes on the top of this pipe here, 72 feet. Back in and locate those sections. These pipes are all shifted off here, and water's getting out. It's only 61 feet. Breaks in the pipe here, 53.7. Top of the pipe broken, 49.5 feet. Here, what that is, 47.8 feet. Feet on the top side, on the top left, bottom left of the screen. water's getting out of the pipe here, 28.8 feet. Breaks in the pipe at 25.9 feet. Classic for this pool guy.